What's up, guys? So I've been messing with FreeShade recently. I've been trying to make something that looks as if it's been ray traced, which is pretty hard to do when the game runs on OpenGL. But so far, I've made this. It's pretty hard to run, but I think it looks really good. So I'll show you guys my settings, and then I'll show you guys what it's like on and off, and you know. So the link will be in the description. I will have a little pack made with it, so it's easier to do. You guys just have to install ReShade, and when prompted, install all the packs that follow. So you just copy those, which it should be on by default. You'll just have to select it in here once you add it to your folders. With the ReShade off, excuse my dog. With the ReShade off, it looks like Play-Doh in comparison, but. In the next footage, I'll show you guys like a couple laps with ReShade on, then I'll show one off, just like the whole lap, just so you guys can see the difference. It's pretty crazy. Enjoy.